Good afternoon, YouTubers. Today we're going to show you something that's exceedingly scarce. Few people ever get to see one of these. They're quite tough to find. I might almost call this a rare item today. This is a Zenith T545. It was the companion to the Zenith Twin 7, and it's as scarce as or scarcer than the Twin 7. This particular model was made in the 27th week of 1954. This was an unusual circumstance for me. I had a picker that found this for me at a tag sale, and the amazing thing was the customer had the box, but the idiot threw the box out the day before the tag sale. Therefore, I missed having the box along with this thing, but this thing is just totally unbelievable. It's in time capsule condition. You can see just how nice and shiny it is. I've gone through it. I've rebuilt the amplifier and radio inside, of course. And this is a licensed RCA product that does have a an RP190 in it. And any of the Zenith products were pretty damn expensive back then. And this was no exception. This is rather expensive, one of the reasons why they're hardly found. In addition, when you do find them, 99.9% of the time, there's a crack someplace, if not chips missing somewhere. And I ended up buying a couple over the years that had cracks in them, but together I can make another one, so at some point in the future I'll be putting one of these on eBay. Just need time to do the goddamn thing. In any event, continuing on here, up front we have the dial for your AM radio. Here we have the radio phono position switch. We have a tone control here, and of course the volume. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to play a record. So we're going to take a look inside. You can see just how amazingly clean this thing is. I mean, you can see yourself 10 times deep. The first one we're going to do is Rock Around the Clock with Bill Haley. And I'm going to do something on the Judd label called Back to School by Bobby Denton. So, let's let it rip here.
Two, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your flat right so, showing we hung.
Rock, 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 rock
the arm here before it actually does the reject. And just put it down in place here and shut the turntable off. And briefly, I'm going to show you that the radio does work, in case you didn't think it did.
Is now appropriating the Elizabeth Warren. And more.
In this, your lifetime.
Stored vehicles in the city.
Fundraiser in Orlando on Tuesday night.
Hello, everybody. I'm Brad David.
Girls, and have a little company for Sunday. And
MyDebtHasMeDown.com.
Well, there it is. Bottom line, it's working like a champ. I'm just going to take and shut this off. This is an absolutely magnificent time capsule. I'm so happy that I found this thing. It's been a while in my house here. I discovered as I was going through stuff, I forgot all about it and decided today was the day to restore it. And I forgot just how really nice it was. Again, exceedingly difficult to find. This will bring some serious money when it's time to sell it. This will easily bring somewhere in the vicinity of $500 based on its condition here. Magnificent piece. Few people get to see one. And most of all, I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day now and stay tuned because I got some more great stuff still coming.